Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today in this tutorial we'll write a Python program to add two numbers. To add two numbers we need two numbers, that is nothing but operands. So here 2 and 3 are called as operands and we need an operator. Here to add the numbers, operator is nothing but plus symbol. If I want to quickly add two numbers in Python, then I can open up the Python shell and here I can write 2 plus 3 like this, and if I enter I'll get the result. We can use the plus symbol in the Python to add two numbers. If you want to do this in a file, then you can open up the file, that is the Python file, and you can save this file and here you can write print 5 plus 6 like this, and if I execute this I'll get the result, that is 11. Alright, in this way we can add two numbers quickly in Python. Next, if you want to write this program using variables, then we can do that like this. We can take the two variables because we are writing the program to add two numbers. So I'll take variable name as n1 and I'll take the value here, for example 5, and here I'll take another variable called n2 and I'll take the value here. And I'll take another variable called result to store the final output. And here instead of printing 5 plus 6, I'll print result. Okay, so now if I execute this, here we can see the result. In the print function, if you want, you can write the other statements also. For example, here I can write n1 plus n2. Is equal to result. Here whatever we wrote within the double quotes will be printed as it is to the output, and for the n1, n2 and result it will print the value present in that variable. So now if I execute this program, here we can see 5 plus 6 equal to 11. Here if you want you can add float numbers also. For example, I can take 5.3 6.3. Here we can see the result, 11.6. Alright, so in this way we can add two numbers using variables. So next, if I want to write a general program, that is I want to take the input from the user. I want to take these numbers, the input from the user. So for that we can use the input function. So to take the input from the user, use input function, and here I'll write enter the first number, and for n2 enter the second number, right? But here I'm using Python 3, and in Python 3 by default this input function will take input as the string value, but here we want number, right? We want to add two number, either integer value or float value, but here we are getting the string input. For example, if I enter number as 3 now, that number will be treated as string value and that string value will be stored in n1 and n2. So now to convert this entered input to integer or float, you can use int function or float function. Now if I want to convert it to int, I can use int function here. So that is nothing but we are adding two integer numbers. Like this. So now if I execute this, it will ask us to enter a number, enter the first number. I'll enter number as 6, and if I enter 3, we'll get 6 plus 3 is equal to 9. Now if you want to take float input, here you can use float function like this. If I execute this, if I enter 4 and 5.1, 4 will be treated as 4.0, 5.1, so total is 9.1. Or you can do this in another way also. Instead of converting this input to float or int here, you can convert that while adding the numbers. For example, here I'll take the string input itself, so the string value will be stored in n1 and n2. Later while adding that, I'll convert that to float. Or you can convert that to integer using float function or int function, right? So now if I execute this, 3.5. we are not getting 1.5 plus 2.0. That is because here n1 and n2 is string value. We are converting that string input to float here, but we are not storing that float value in the variable, right? That's why here n1 and n2 is nothing but the string value. While adding that, we are converting that to float here. If you want, you can convert it to int also. So in this way, we can add two numbers. So that's it for now, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will meet you in next class. Till then, take care.